Charity.
they've been saying a lot of crazy stuff.
There has not been a censored thing. I sent you an invite.
Okay, I'm gonna put my money in the bag. Let's
check out my story so far.
How many people have seen it?
Okay. Yeah, I've seen it. That was this morning. Okay, the tartar sauce thing was because he told some guy that he's the reason, or his mom is the reason that Austin's mouth smells like fish.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
I forgot how that went. It was something about a mother's fish in the vagina.
Then immediately after that, it was like, I forgot my tartar sauce!
Are you joining, Nessie?
No.
Yeah, I'm joining.
My God, my practice. Get away from the cookie crisp, too. Right?
Do you ever read the description of the job, or you just do it?
Yeah, I just do it.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure my pulse wasn't normal when I got my physical. You know, usually when I get my physical, I check it, and my pulse is like 60. It was 88. What the heck?
Oh, yeah. I still don't have a car.
I didn't even take caffeine pills.
You can get mine.
I'll take this phone right here.
What is wrong with you?
We have to steal the Titan.
Is that a car?
No, it is the big, huge AC-130 airplane.
Oh my gosh,
yeah.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Shoot.
We should probably set a waypoint on that.
Hey, Tubes, you really coming over?
No, that kind of fell through.
They're going to go back to his place and do the hibbity-dibbity.
Well... That was the plan. Like, seriously, we planned it.
Yeah.
But,
like, at this exact time, we'll be taking our clothes off.
We were supposed to be taking our clothes off. Huh?
We're gonna have sex, at the very least, you jerk me off. Because it's been nearly 48 hours. I have not came once.
No, I have.
Oh,
I went home.
Okay.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah, he slept in my bed last night, so he's like, don't do it in there.
So I had to go home as soon as I woke up so I could finish.
Yeah, you can do whatever you want in that bed, just don't finish.
Oh no, whoa.
You can do whatever, but put a towel down first.
Oops.
Like, oh no, I shouldn't see that. No.
I showed Cole that typo guy.
Mm-hmm.
That moron. Told him how you wanted to kick the crap out of him.
Yeah. Like, I was gonna straight up be like, why don't you just take a step back and literally fuck your own face!
Yeah. Traffic.
Should I wait for you guys?
You can go ahead and attack. I'm fine.
Okay, it's not opening.
So, did you get any sleep last night? Like, at all?
I got like an hour and a half.
I got like 10.
Did I see you walk?
It was terrible.
Huh?
We have to walk.
No, we need to ramp over. Okay.
Oh, yeah, it takes it back. I was sleepy. Oh. Okay.
I wasn't in bed just to be in bed. I was sleeping.
Well, usually I'm just laying in bed, not asleep.
Nope. I was
out.
I was like,
and
God, who's text me?
Like, and if I was going to apologize, but I really hate it when I'm trying to get somebody to not text me, and then, like, they text back, you know, oh, sorry. Like, you know, it's okay. okay, bye. Stop texting! So, you know, after I read that you were asleep, I'm just like, alright.
Well, I was thinking about it's like putting on a bathrobe, because, you know, I was just in the old boxers at this point.
Yes.
So I was like, I might just put on a robe and put on some slides and go over there and just chill for a while. I figured I'd fall back asleep, so I just didn't.
Well, you can catch a nap on your way here.
It's not safe.
Yeah, I pretty much told Bonnie, well, you know, Dyson's doing this 48-hour live stream for charity, and, you know, since I'm working during the days, I figured I'd go over there at nights, and she's like, that's cool. So I got 2 nights out.
Dyson, get here.
Okay. We gotta kill him. Okay.
Where are you at?
Back here, it's not kind of retarded.
If the internet worked better and we got the Guinness Book of World Records people over here, we would have, like, almost...
We would have beat the, yeah, we could beat the world record for
it's
longest
like
live stream.
Yeah, it's 36 hours and 23 seconds.
Yeah, it's the longest continuously running live stream. My streams went down a few times because of, like, the internet not being the best. But we could go to, like, I don't know, go, like, get business internet in, like, Springfield. For go to my uncle's house and do that. And we'd be set.
Yeah, by then I would have upgraded from caffeine pills to cocaine, so I'll be good.
So we've learned how long it takes for crack to really just hit you. Turns out, it's just right away. It's just there.
Oh, that.
What are my friends doing? Dude, they're just hanging out, bro.
Whatever you want.
Are you getting that from It's Always Sunny?
What?
Because, you know, Mac was really mad that he didn't get molested.
Oh,
he was just like, you know, what's wrong with me?
Yeah.
Was I not cute enough? So he went over to the gym teacher's house
wearing shorts.
And, you know, he, like, put the guy's hand on his leg or something. And the guy's like, what are you doing? I don't know. What do you want me to do?
You're going to need to move those vehicles out of the way before you take off in the Titan, dude.
Why are you making me do this? You shithead.
Because, dude, I've been up for, like, so long.
Dude, this is, like, bullshit. Yeah, I'm about to die.
Where's J-Dubs at?
I don't know.
I literally saw him pull
in here?
I thought so. But then again, I'm not wearing my contacts. It could have been anything.
Could have been another cow.
Yeah.
Yeah, I literally thought it was a car, then a bear, then I realized it was a cow.
You want me to fly it?
No.
Okay.
You need to get in here with me, or doesn't matter?
It's probably better that I take the ground and head towards where we need to go, which is right there.
About your hiding. Just randomly hiding is something that you do.
Okay. I better get going.
Better hide there.
Just see how long it takes for someone to realize that I'm hiding. It's called surprise hide and go seek.
They just don't know that.
So you always win.
Okay. Fine. Don't open.
How many Pepsis do you drink already?
Like 6.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I don't drink very fast at all.
He didn't drink fast at all. Like, he'll pour me a whole glass, and he'll pour himself fast. I'll be gone before he takes 3 sips. He saves it.
Yep.
That's what he
I said four for the floor for... It's the floor for Pepsi.
Something like that.
Uh-huh.
You can't tell me that that's annoying. You did a high-pitched voice for like 2 hours. You would say like 5 hashtags in a row.
As it happens,
I'm going away.
Hashtag buy one!
Like that. Except way louder.
Like the last Snap story.
And Dyson's mom was like, your throat's gonna be sore in the morning. And he said, yeah. Hopefully for the right reasons.
We're all like, oh.
I knew you were going to say something. I was like, what is he going to say?
God damn. Okay, well, I'll just go this way then. I'm gonna meet you there. It is 4 miles away from me, so. Because there might be people who are there who try to shoot you down.
Okay, so you want me to keep flying around too?
No, you try and land right away.
Okay.
Because the more time you take, the more that'll show up.
Shana said she's not coming. Apparently her knee hurts. So that's a good reason.
Tell her to stop using them so often so they won't... Oh, this is an ice cream.
Ah.
She's probably not watching.
If she
if
is.
I say it out loud to some degree, I believe it. So I
hey, I've said way worse to her. Probably today. Probably like an hour ago. Let's see here.
There we go.
Oh, yeah, I did. Yeah, there was a sentence immediately followed by, so fuck you.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh.
What
yeah.
the heck?
What?
Nate Dog.
You got more money than me.
Nate Dog, you
did? Yeah, I got 15 kills.
Well, like, the cash should be even. Ben Langlands. Thanks for following, dude. You like that Forrest Gump, Will You Marry Me notification sound?
Yeah, it took me about 24 hours to know it. To realize what was happening.
Uh-huh. What is this going on?
I love you, dude. Who wants a cream soda?
I kind of do. I haven't had one for years. I mixed that with this one.
How many you got?
With for years.
Yeah, 2 more. But I'm kind of sick of them now. Open up with your forearm.
Like, I don't even know how you would.
Okay. Like, tighten up your forearm.
95 one?
Go for it. Do this.
That one's in.
Really flex the forearm. And twist.
Yeah.
Here we go. Oh, I heard it. There we go.
Just trying to tighten it back
up. We're really tightening that baby
up. I think I got it. Oh.
Old break is what I was trying to do.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah.
That's a good try.
I'm gonna really dig it in there.
Yeah, my arm's a little red.
Yes. Now I gotta ice that down a little bit.
I'm not sure that I ever had that much trouble, but I think I've gotten better at it to the point where I don't even think about it. I don't even open it with my hands anymore. I tried opening it with my chest earlier.
Oh my.
Yeah, I almost bled.
Turns out I got it open. Spilled it everywhere.
Yes. On the bright side, I opened it with my chest.
Yeah, don't open it with your butt. Feels really awkward.
See these metal grooves on the end of it? Tear things up.
Well, you don't want to put it in that far.
Like that. I mean, like any amount will do it, though. I think the butt has tender skin.
That's an advantage.
Vis-a-vis butthole tears like tissue paper.
It's true.
This person wants to talk to me. Oh my god.
Little swamp donkey.
Yeah, swamp donkey was on here before. I have to get closer because I can't read any of that. Guess I'm not going. Yeah. How do they know your name?
That's probably, I've probably said it a million times. Oh!
That same one who called you a bastard or something like
that? Oh, no. I
wait. Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
That's what was good. They seriously have like the worst vision ever. Hi, Swamp Donkey. It's Austin.
Invite me to your session, Austin.
I'm about to invite you to this thing.
Okay, sweet.
Okay, annoying bastard. Hello.
Then I was like, oh, he might be talking about anybody else. He's like,
no, he put it again.
Hey, can I talk? Or, yeah, he put it again.
Right.
Austin.
The real trick. Put it back on there. It's on.
Hey, Swamp Donkey, are you a man or a woman? I'm not really sure exactly how James did it, but he would still have some cream soda in there. It'd be hot to truck, and he'd like put it on crooked like that, and then eventually the pressure would build up and the cap would just go and pop off.
Hey!
At some point in my life, I want to visit Charlottesville, Pennsylvania.
Oh!
Speaking of Charlottesville. Let's see, I think there's a Charlottesville and a Taintsville.
There's Taintsville.
Hey, Yolo said he's here too. I don't even know what that means.
He's here and he's queer.
You wanna run with me, Action?
Sure.
Yeah, I'll come pick you up.
What state is Taintsville in?
That's what I'm looking at. I think it's in Wisconsin.
We need to take a road trip. Try to visit all the dirty named cities we can.
Roach, Missouri. Oh, wait, we've been there.
It's not. The first thing Lance says whenever Cole gets here is, the front door is right there.
Good call.
Good job, Lance.
Lance kind of just seemed like he was stoned. He's just like, hey.
He's always like that.
Yeah.
What's
up? Last couple days.
Hey, Lance.
Nope, Taintsville's in Florida.
Yeah.
There's a Taintsville Road in Wisconsin. I kind of want to go up to Wisconsin and steal that road sign.
I'm definitely going to steal that. Like, you steal it first, and then when they replace it, I'll steal it again.
Yeah. We've got a lot of signs still on it, Golden City.
Even there was a Brock Allen. If that's him, I would have stole that sign already.
Brock Avenue, that's that road right here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, crap.
I would have stole that sign.
Sorry,
that was him.
I kind of parked this right in the middle.
Like, yeah. If there's a Cole Street or something like that, oh, day one, you're taking that sign.
Oh, yeah. Like, any city you move into, you're going to check on the Google machine if there's any street named after you. Or even close to it.
Did you take a mark already?
Yeah.
Dude, look at my health. I literally had no health. I gotta kill a few people before I can get one. Anybody chasing you?
Ah!
A little bit.
You're good. Oh my god, there's no way you brought. I'm gonna see.
Oh god.
It.
Okay. Did you see that comment from the person who said, can I donate semen?
Yes.
I suggested they put it in a Mountain Dew bottle or something like that.
Right.
Put a sticker on it and mail it to Brock.
Just give him his address. Alright, it's 973 Parkview Ave.
That's what you donate your money to your semen to.
And preferably some dick cheese.
Like someone just mails me a stiff sock. What was this?
Why does it smell like an old laundry mat?
Smells like a crotch.
Smells like a lumberjack's undershirt.
Yeah. Smells like a Vietnamese kitchen.
Smells like a Brazilian daycare.
Oh my god.
Smells like a Ukrainian gym.
Smells like my uncle's left nut.
Smells like my uncle's third nut.
Who's Avery Dawn?
That's Avery Rosenthal.
Why is her name Dawn?
I have no idea.
You say Avery Dog?
Dawn.
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 Oh, did you get a friend request too?
Yeah.
Because I just did too.
Why is her name Dog?
Wow, me too. Friends with Cole Scott.
There you go. Hey.
Mine says friends with Sarah Ritchie.
How did I get one? Oh, you're a higher level.
Huh?
You're a higher level.
My arm still hurts.
Shenanigans.
Still hurt though.
You know, if I would join your missions, we'd get more money.
Cool, I don't have any.
Oh.
Smells like a Vietnamese sweatshop.
Hop good and Sykes birthday today, oh boy.
Hop
gay. Yeah. Austin, you want to do more sniping in Battlefield 4 later?
More sniping?
Uh-huh, in Battlefield 4 later.
Sure.
We'll have a good time.
Oh my god.
Doesn't that hurt?
That's what she said.
Really rattles the sphincter.
Later.
What?
I think it said you like this.
Yeah. Yeah.
What happened to that guy?
Well, he's reaching for the ball to catch it.
Yeah, I know, but like, you know what happened after that?
Oh, exactly.
Oh, I heard about that guy. Like, I think they were playing the Brewers. And, like, the old guy caught the baseball. And, like, with the Cubs, their tradition is if you catch the home run of the other team's player, you throw the ball back on the field for whatever reason. It's like a sign of an insult. Anyway, the old guy catches the home run ball, picks up a different ball that he brought to the stadium with him.
There you go.
Threw that one back on the field, kept the actual baseball.
But if everyone thinks that the real ball's on the field, then it has no value.
Oh, yeah, but I mean, it's just for him.
Yeah, I would sell it immediately.
He's like 65 years old. I was proud of him for catching it. I was like, you go, old
man. I'm probably going to fall off the bleachers, but worth it, yeah!
Well, I mean, he's a Cubs fan, so he's no good anyway.
And they don't hit the ball in the stands very often.
Last time they won a World Series in 1908.
My goodness.
It's been a while.
I didn't like, know I saw baseball existed that long.
Yeah, it's been around for a while. Anyway, I took a picture of this 100-year-old man delivering the base, like the first baseball of the game, to the umpires. And he was 100 years old. And I said, but he's still never seen a World Series win from him. So, I mean,
pretty depressing.
That's kind of upsetting.
Austin, you got any questions, Luke?
I got an invite.
Okay, I'm gonna call
one.
Okay, sweet. So getting ready to call one of my.
That's why
people.
Some Blackhawks fans talking bad about the Blues. I'm like, hey, baseball, we've won like 11 championships, and you haven't won one in 100 years.
Bam.
So go ahead and look it.
Please.
It's right over there.
Or if we get bored back there.
That's not happening. It's a no go.
You're gonna be tongue lashing.
I guess after you've been together for a while, you get kind of bored. You try new things.
Oh yeah, Mark, I told Cole this. If you want to play anything, you just tell me, and I'll let you guys play whatever. Because I don't want to play the whole time. 48 hours straight of playing video games.
I invited that yellow motor guy, and if he doesn't join here in a second, I'm going to go.
Ah! Wonder if Moobot's still in here.
Is Moobot a person?
No, it's a bot.
So I don't even. See, you just confused the hell out of me. That's what I thought, and then
right.
You said that.
It's a bot. That's why its name is Moobot.
Yeah.
Just like
okay, exactly.
I think J-Dub lied to me yesterday.
Welcome
when
back.
He said he was going to come back. What a jerk.
Or when he said he didn't dye his hair red.
Yeah.
There's no way he didn't do anything to that. There's no way.
I don't know what's going on with his hair.
Well, now that he's graduated, he's going to be all weird and stuff.
My next trick, I will break this bottle over the old noodle.
You don't know how hard that is. Don't try that.
I know what I'm about, son. Just watch.
Right. Yeah.
You are keeping that, right?
Don't throw a bomb.
Yeah.
Put it up.
Believe me when I say I've tried smashing a bottle over my head before. And it hurts like nobody's business. They'll attempt to break this bottle over Austin's crotch.
It's a far away.
Just hanging out the window, ready.
I'm ready to throw that bomb at my car with him in it. That's what he's trying to do.
It's tear gas, idiot.
Say, throw a stinky bomb out in front of the car when you run over it. Blow it
out.
Just cooking on your knee.
Yeah.
Like, the funniest thing ever.
Watch out.
I really wish I would have been here for this, but even hearing about it, I laughed my ass off.
Oh my god.
So apparently.
How far through that?
Oh my god.
I think Chris was just like standing around talking to James. Chance picks up this huge ass stick, nearly considered a limb, and says, I wonder if this will break. Hits him in the back of the ass.
Wait,
so
did they hit
who? Chance hit Chris.
Oh.
Yeah, it was pretty green. It did not break. Chris was just like, oh my god. Why would you do that? Want to see if it break.
Get in on anything, but
he's designed
to hit Chris. Oh
my. There's a YouTuber who has a series called Will It Break in Half? Freaking awesome. Just that his most recent one was a Call of Duty Ghosts, the disc of it.
Yes, it will.
He's like, let's see what other things it's actually good for, though. And he's like, let's see if it's good for cereal. He puts like cereal on it and pours milk on it, and he starts eating like the corn flakes off of it, and he's like, it makes a better cereal bowl than it does a video game.
I kind of want to put it in a toaster.
Yeah. And then he used it as like a frisbee.
Do what happened.
Then eventually he just took a baseball bat and went, what? Broke it in half. Then he did it with an old keyboard. His first episode, Will It Break in Half?
Yeah.
He's like, this is my old keyboard. And doesn't work anymore, so we're gonna see if it'll break in half. And then he just, as hard as he can, snaps it onto his knee. It sure does. Freaking shattered into pieces.
Alright. Next thing. Will it break in half? My penis.
Yeah.
Alright, here is my little brother. Will he break in half?
What?
Hello.
Not close, let's take another crack at it.
Well, he's not breathing, so I mean.
Tide watch. 39. Oh, don't blow up, Ray.
There you go.
Look at this. Vintage Stuck pistol. There. Here, I can help us out.
Oh, dude.
Yeah, so.
Yeah, just put a bomb under it.
Motivation.
There you go.
Yeah. You can't see anything and you're dying in the process.
Sadly.
Tear gas is getting into your AC and
yeah.
It's just circulating. I'm fine.
Hi Ty, how you doing? Steal the ATVs.
Steal that Atmos.
Oh crap, they're on them!
Nice, come on. Oh, I'm still shooting.
Yeah, shoot them all.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go get them.
Okay. Kill two of them and don't leave without me.
I think it's funny as hell to make people nervous. So I'm just like, hey Chris, this is my only house key. Catch.
Hey, two came back. Two's coming at you, Dyson.
Oh, yep.
Yeah, he didn't catch it. Got lost in the tall grass.
Never found it.
Well, they disappeared.
Just like, Chris, why did you do that?
I'm going back up to the camera where you are.
No, I'm on the PlayStation all the time.
And then when we took Zoe's calculator apart and switched her buttons around,
jeez.
You know, we had all those tiny screws. And Lee was really worried that we were being too hard on Zoe. I'm just like, hey, they catch tiny screws.
Catch them.
Just kept throwing the tiny screws at him, and he's trying really hard to catch all of them.
I had the buttons at one point, like the bus hit a bug.
Oh. Oh my gosh, these ATVs are hard to get.
Yeah, we switched all those buttons around. She got a new one because she couldn't use it right. She couldn't figure out which buttons did what. I think so far we've paid Nick T three calculator buttons.
What the heck?
We got really bored in science. We'd break a calculator. I'm like, hey Nick, I'll give you $1 to eat a button. Okay.
Deal.
Remember that time when John Denver just texted me, got pizza tomorrow night. You showing up?
Yeah.
I'm gonna ask him to your house.
Pants pizza?
Your house or mine?
That's what I'm saying. Before or after you threw?
No, I think I just got it too.
I can go for some pee. Or the big pee, a large pee.
Like the biggest one you've ever seen, with lots of sausage.
Okay, this is pissing me off. I have been driving forever.
You're not even doing anything.
I just text this shot.
Straight chill.
Go do something.
I'm okay. Chasing down these two.
You aren't even in a vehicle.
I can't find one.
He's jogging.
What were you saying before Johnny Boy? Do I remember the time?
Time to watch as a beast? I can say that. I know.
What?
Guy and chat.
Oh my god.
John said, church, silly.
You silly Willie.
I like how you're talking like that.
Super horny.
I like that name calling.
So do I remember the time that what?
Last night I was laying in bed. Yeah. John said that at youth group, so I was like, yeah. Here, is this good enough for me to help Austin?
No.
I got a vehicle and I'm chasing them down right now.
You can barely outrun the guy you stole it
from. I am going as fast as I can, hurting the heck out of my car, trying to chase these guys down. I don't even see them.
Hey Coleman, you staying alive?
I'm staying alive, yes.
Barry Gibb. Wesley Dark.
Look forgots.
What?
Don't be calling us. It says look faggy. Some guy just said, look fat guy, threesome, and look fat guy.
You remember the time we were in Coach Maps class, and I said, hey Nick, I'll give you $1 to destroy that calculator. He stood up, threw the wall,
yeah.
It shattered.
Yeah.
Coach Maps yelling, what are you doing?
No, nothing.
Never gave him $1 for
it. Yeah, most people usually didn't.
I probably owe him $20 by now.
Tyson, they've literally reached the end of the road already.
Like, dollar bets are like the first, they're like the best thing ever. You know, I'll give you $1 to steal that potato. You know.
Hey, Mark, I'll give you $1 to steal that buried gas line flag on the side of the road. Jumps out of the car, steals the flag.
I remember no such thing.
Dyson, I need you to help, because this is pissing me off.
I am, I'm coming, dude.
Get on
an
actual vehicle.
I've never stole anything in my life. Especially not recently.
Did she ever find out about it?
Yes, you're right. That is
I'm sure she did.
Did she notice it?
I haven't told her about it.
Oh.
Oh my fuck.
That's an expression.
Dyson at the root bar. I'll set up. Mark, you gonna be there tomorrow night?
Maybe.
To you.
I'll be there tomorrow night.
If I'm not working, I'll be there.
This guy here thinks we're gay. Hello. He's probably just calling us gay because his whole life has been made fun of. He's probably a bully, but you know, bullies are people who hate themselves, abused at age 6, or molested at 12.
Well, I guess that's terrible. There's a speed around here, whack it off, whack it off. My favorite song in the world.
Guy in the back. Yeah, Austin, he's talking to you. I think he thinks you're the gayest one here.
Fuck you, asshole.
Oh, you'd like that, wouldn't you, Austin?
Yeah, I'm over here. I don't really care what you say, because you can come over here and I'll kick your ass.
I'm getting so pissed off right now. These ATVs are so fucking nice. They're four...
They're ATVs! I'm in a sports car and I can't catch up with them. I mean, on the road.
Stop making dice and do all the work. Start helping out. Yeah. Oh my
god. Yeah. What are you pitching? What about?
I probably drove 20 miles.
Look at my car. I mean, that alone.
No excuses.
What? This is. Look at this, Austin.
No.
Why he just said
that. You want me to read it? I'll read it to him.
Yeah.
Okay. You want to touch my pee-pee? Yes, he is the gayest.
It's settled, Austin. You are the gayest.
I told him I wanted to kick his ass and he's still making fun.
They're all gone now because he said a banned word that move on I'm like.
Oh, he said pee-pee.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, I don't know. I'm going to see which one he's in.
Oh my god.
Okay. Oh, he said, I will kick your probably effing arse.
What?
I don't know. I'm so tired. I'm trying to remember what I was saying. Oh, he says, I'll kick your arse in GTA and in real life. Saying that to you, Mark.
Yeah, I'm not playing GTA, and I challenge you.
Yeah.
In real life. Yeah. What?
Here, you can get on the camera, Mark, and show them your muscles.
I will destroy you!
Yeah. No, I was called a ginger the other day. Yeah. I'll just go ahead.
I'm not one for muscles, but I will show him my penile girth.
Okay, Austin.
How about that?
Austin, you're chasing those, so I will chase.
Yeah.
These.
Yeah. I got after the halfway league country.
I will chase these guys.
I don't get how I'm not making any progress at all. At all.
Well, I found. I'm gonna chase the other two.
I'm so close.
Okay, kill both of them, and then I'll come to you.
Ugh. Oh, I found the bikers. Uh-oh.
You mean Dyson found them?
Yeah.
And showed you where they were at.
Showed you where to look.
Still the four TVs. Those don't look like TVs.
TVs.
For Houston, we're supposed to... Tubes 23 whale face collected... Forn for TV.
The foral.
Well, foral face. You're gonna support me.
Seal the ATVs. I'm not a child. You don't have to spell it out.
Yeah. Thanks, but I already turned in one of the ATVs.
No, you didn't.
Yeah. The guy I stole the tractor from said, "Yeah, I said I'll keep your tractor in good condition if you take one of those ATVs for me." So he did.
And whack me Peter off.
Yeah.
Anyway. There, come get this ATV.
I'm already chasing these guys.
I'm not even kidding. Come here.
Say it right. Yeah. 4TV. Yeah.
So what is this ATV?
Are you here?
Yes.
Okay. I'll just drive to here. You'll probably have to stay there.
And I got 3.5 miles to drive after that.
I'll run so it's faster.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Perfect. I just don't feel like setting a waypoint. Because that purple just sometimes isn't the most appealing thing to see on the screen.
Get that a lot.
Yeah.
I don't trust its accuracy.
Yeah. It's better if I can just see you and drive there.
Every once in a while, I'll do the math in my head to check my calculator.
Sometimes I jack off with my eyes shut.
Okay.
Sometimes I masturbate with my feet.
I gotta try that.
But
I'm kidding, that would be terrible.
Austin, you being called gay.
You
being called gay just a few minutes ago isn't the first time you've been called gay, though, is it?
I've been called gay a lot. Yeah. I really don't give a shit either.
Weren't
especially
you called gay?
The people I came out to.
Whenever you asked what color the towels were for your new.
Oh, fucking Quentin
Brown. One of his roommates called him gay because he asked what the colors the towels were.
No, I said, are we going to have a theme for our apartment or what? He's like, what are we, girls? Or are you gay? Yeah. I'm like, actually, because if I do bring somebody back to the place, I don't want them to think we're fucking retards. So there's a point.
I'm like, I'm trying to get laid here.
Alright, I gotta scroll up and see what you guys are even... what this douchehole was saying.
Yeah, you completely skipped it. It was the one that said all messages are deleted. You have to click on the message to see it. Yeah.
Okay. I'm
not sure when I'll be there, but...
Choke dick much? Oh, I see. When I was coughing.
Yeah.
That's where he got all this. Guy in the back, yes. You want to touch my pee-pee? Yes, he is the gayest. I'll kick your ass in GTA.
That was his reply to Mark, which is just stupid.
Yeah, that's saving brain. I would honestly love nothing more than to fight him. Just fight someone, really. I've been wanting to fight lately.
Time remaining before you're kicked for idling. 13 minutes. I don't know if that means I need that.
All right, I'm coming.
And I'm on the way there.
That's exactly what I said to Dyson the other day.
All right, hold on. I want to make sure.
Dyson
I
down
have,
the red shoe.
I want.
He wants one the arrow.
I want the right colored one.
Dyson. It blew up, but nothing else.
Exactly, my teammate. No.
Oh.
God.
I was about to get real. Then I would have to chase another freaking ATV.
That's good.
I would have went and found a helicopter.
They were playing Battlefield and Austin was in the stamp.
Oh my god.
Dyson jumped down and blew it up.
Yeah.
So
yeah. He was in a freaking he was in a thing that he could snipe out of a freaking.
Yeah.
White Nightmare 2. We weren't calling you a fag. We were calling some guys calling us a fag.
A
Yeah. I'll beat you there, Austin. You don't even know how beat fast I'm going.
I think you're going the exact same speed as I am. Yes, yeah.
No.
She's very white.
I noticed that.
Let's hope I don't die on my way there. That would be unfortunate.
Oh,
sure. You can't, because I'll already be dead.
Is that her?
Yeah.
I don't know if you see. Oh no, I took damage.
That's your lady friend? Of a doctor. Only downside, she lives in California.
What are you doing, guys?
I got back on my TV.
How did you get off?
I crashed.
Have you seen her boobies?
Not yet.
Okay.
She's actually a very, like, not that kind of person.
That's not the kind of person you want in your life.
Uh-oh. Hey, Austin, what would happen if I drove this ATV?
Oh, it would find out.
Don't worry, I almost did. So it's better not.
It's all train vehicles. I mean, water's kind of like a train, so.
Yeah.
Oh,
my God. Terrain? It's not train.
I said train.
Keeps sounding like you're saying.
I'm not saying train. Terrain, train.
So, is it sure? Does it want ATVs or motorcycles? Because I know there's probably some other stuff.
It wants those, the thing you're on.
It wants the 4TV.
Yes.
You're not in the picture, bud.
I like that.
But you're not in it, though.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want you in it.
Okay. That's not on. There's no bikes there.
Dyson, bring that damn ATV.
Oh, there's that dude. Did you see that? A green tractor.
That probably goes faster than that 4GB.
Yeah. Probably.
Look, I can't even catch up to him. He's too fast.
You better use that.
It is the same vehicle.
Dude, I can't catch up to him. He's too fast.
He's too good.
Oh my gosh.
Better shoot at his tires than steal it.
Oh, that car looks better.
Might even have bombs on it.
Dongs on it?
Is that a good thing?
Hey, can I just take a shortcut through, like, the mountains and stuff?
Yeah.
Like
as long
this?
As there's no water.
Oh, no.
Good thing you have your helmet on.
Yeah, yeah.
That could have been dangerous.
I took minimum damage because of that. Alright, I collected the ATV.
BYORB.
Inspector Wuzo collected foreign 4TV.
Bring your own rubber fist.
You said B, didn't you? At the end?
Foreign.
Oh, yeah, I did.
B-Y-O-R-F.
Hey, is it faster to drive on the road or just drive over the mountains? Awesome.
I am almost there. I am 0.15 and I drove the road the whole way.
So, are we supposed to go to the yellow dot or is it the top of
the
Mount Chiliad?
Yellow dot.
Well, I'll scale the mountains on the way there.
Take a shortcut through this water.
Oh god. Oh god. Never mind. I'm probably gonna die. Oh god. Let's hope there's no water down there.
Motherfucker.
Yeah. Oh god. Oh god. That's
oh my
like
god.
I don't land in water. Oh god.
The hurl.
Oh god. Oh god.
You got it. Oh my gosh.
Oh.
That was great.
Okay.
For every time that happened to me. Oh my gosh.
I can't wait to get on the highway. Oh god. I crashed it again.
Made it all the way down that mountain.
Oh shit.
Hey.
What? Are there people shooting you?
I was flying. No, nobody's shooting me. Freak.
Shooting on you?
Oh boy. Oh, no, no, no. No, no, no. Almost landed right in the water.
How are you being this big of a pain in the ass?
A See, like, half of it I'm doing on purpose, the other half I don't mean to do. It just happens.
I'm almost to you. For real.
Why are you coming to me?
Oh my god.
Why are you coming to me? You need to go to the yellow dot. You're the one who dies. Why did you get on the mountain? You're supposed to be going to the yellow dot. You're already there, then why weren't you staying?
I'm still there.
At the yellow dot? Does it show you at the yellow dot? It shows that you're behind me. Told you I'd beat you there. So my ATV is faster than yours.
Look, my ATV is there already.
Nah, my ATV's faster. That ATV is not yours, it's a ghost copy of it. You're still behind me. Uh-oh. Oh crap.
Oh my
god. Oh, yeah. Austin, wouldn't it be a shame I drove this into the water? I'm not even touching the controller.
It's like you actually couldn't get control.
Wouldn't this
Oh my
just
god, just finished the mission. I'm done.
Okay.
Apologize first.
Don't tell me when to finish.
Hey, I delivered a 4TV. That's not funny.
Oh, please tell me.
Yours is not here. There's a bike here. I told you they wanted bikes.
We have to get the other two.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh, yeah. If you don't
better take
one,
that
4TV
back together.
First, let me put my helmet on.
Get back on that 4TV so you can go.
Oh,
together.
Yeah! I can totally do that.
No, you can't.
Oh, well, let me get back on. Well, that sucks. Wonder what would happen if I destroyed it. Would we have to restart
it? Only one would have found out.
Oh, crap. Okay, I just dropped the jerry can. Maybe I'll just shoot it. What will happen? Let's find out. Let me reload first. Actually, we're gonna do this with style. We're gonna use the firework launcher. First.
Would you fucking go with the ATV?
So it's that light blue dot, right? On the map, that's where they're at.
Fuck off.
Are they the light blue dot or not?
Fuck off. You know what you're doing.
I'm gonna go to the light blue dot. Here, let me
that's
see.
Me. That's me!
Oh,
well,
good.
Going there.
Oh, thank goodness. It's close.
You'll just stick behind.
It's coming to me. This is perfect. I can't wait to see what kind of ATV this is.
You should probably shoot the person.
Austin, why are you that
guy?
Get
in the car.
No,
I don't get in cars with strangers.
I don't get in people's cars whose ATV is slower than mine. My ATV was obviously fast.
I'm getting so fit.
I'm going towards that other blue dot that's obviously not an ATV. ATVs aren't big blue dots. It has to be a light blue dot. Because ATVs aren't like very powerful or anything. I mean, you could easily die on one of those things. But luckily not for me, because I have a light blue helmet.
Dirt bikes, yeah. On the other hand, are very safe.
Yes, the safest.
It's the airbags on those things are amazing.
Water. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm in the water now. Oh,
there we go.
And I refuse to service.
I'm drowning. Okay, we're back to normal.
My helmet is filling with water.
But if I take it, it will be a, like, if I take it off, it will be unsafe.
Nothing is, now nothing's happening.
I'm
gonna come pick me up.
Oh my god, what did you say?
I told you I'm in the water. Look, my guy is going to drown, Austin. Look! Look at that! The helmet is going to flood with water. This is the wrong time to be wearing a helmet. Pull me out of the water.
No.
And put me in your freaking car. Then I can drive an ATV back. If I don't, if my lungs aren't filled with too much water, that is.
Fuck off.
See, my guy is already keeping his mouth closed. He's either going to just hold his breath until he dies or he's going to drown. Oh, okay. I can walk in this water. We're good.
You're like Jesus.
Yeah. Alright, I found a piece of land, but it's not.
Did your helmet change colors?
Yes, that was.
Is that a yellow helmet?
It turned into a biker's helmet all of a sudden. I don't like this wizardry.
Brian!
Oh my god!
Did you fucking die?
Almost.
You better figure it the fuck out.
Now I'm on this little piece of land.
Oh, it's because you took your helmet off.
Unfortunately, I can't make it over there. That's why I need your help. So you watch my jump.
You made it.
Oh, that's crazy. All right, but now I'm without a vehicle. And my feet hurt. Because all I wear is these sandals all the time, and I'm sock flopping.
With a sock flop up your ass, you better hurry it up.
We don't have time for that. We're in a hurry.
Shit.
I wouldn't. He's done all the work so far.
I am drowning. For real.
Quick, life.
Oh no, you're drowning? If my friend's drowning, I might as well just go drown myself.
It's like a Romeo and Juliet type situation.
Oh no, I'm safe. I landed on this small island.
Oh my god.
With grown men.
That was a close one.
Do you want the money for this mission or not, Austin? Oh my goodness.
This mission's gonna give us like $400.
$400.
That'd be funny. Or it'd be like, you took too long. Oh crap, I got caught in the water again.
Is it really even worth it?
I'm saying, you don't know what it's like to be drowned.
Really racist, I could have lost and gained more money.
Just chill in the water. Just barely stay afloat.
It's like a lazy river, and you don't have to pay for it.
Oh, I'm gonna fall down this stairs.
I have a dagger, a bottle, a golf club, baseball bat, nightstick, knife.
And I don't care what you have.
Oh.
I need you to get a car.
I'm gonna try and get out. The best way to swim is forwards.
Well, I mean, how many cars are in the river?
Oh no. No, I got pulled into the current. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god, dude, I just took a lot of damage.
Next challenge is finding a car that's actually in the river. It's still dreadful. We also call those boats.
I made it to land, so where yet? Okay, should I call my mechanic? Is that possible?
Your phone's probably all wet. Oh, it still works.
Best thing in life to make you wet. Edgar Allan Poe.
Oh, I think I figured out my senior quote.
What is it?
It's something like, don't... Hold on.
Don't beat the meat in class.
No.
What?
That's just good advice.
Wish someone would have told me that a long time ago.
I have it saved here, just a second.
I found the vehicle.
So you found the Yankoff?
Here it is.
Okay, here's my senior quote. Don't sweat the petty things, and don't pet the sweaty things. Or I'm thinking the best things in life make you sweaty. And you're on though.
That's what it was. I've been trying to remember that for a while now.
Or that Brian Fantana quote. We're all the same on the inside.
Stanky and pink.
So true, though.
What?
Maybe if you got your act together.
Oh great, I'm on the wrong side of the fucking river.
I know. I was gonna tell you that earlier, but I was like, eh, we'll figure it out. I have 4 miles to drive, so I'll be there shortly.
Yeah.
4 miles in Grand Theft Auto terms anyways. If I don't somehow get cops on the way there.
Women take 15 days to fall in love. Men take 18.
Oh,
8.2
seconds.
The
thing happened where you don't die.
That's awesome.
Huh?
The thing happened where you don't die in war.
Oh, really?
Well,
I did that for you. Hello?
I'm underwater.
Hey.
On the floor.
Pretty good.
Well,
yeah.
Cock. That's alright, I'm just kidding.
Oh, nothing.
Let me see. Make a fish switch right down here. Yeah, yes.
I'm going to.
I've never seen a fish penis
before. I've seen one.
Or a cat penis.
Or a cow?
Cat.
Cat.
Oh, I've definitely seen a cow penis.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's
in Norway.
Yeah. I've been doing my 48-hour live stream. Live stream.
Oh my god, we're in the road with the car.
Yeah, I'm in the middle of that right now.
Mm-hmm. Stop.
Dang it. Yesterday morning at 10 something. Ends tomorrow at 10 something. I haven't slept yet. Yeah. Yeah, kinda tired.
I wish I had an RPG
unbuilt
as a motherfucker. Actually, I need the RPG so I can do that.
Some of my friends are. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
There better be two here because I only see one dot.
One dog?
Yeah.
Dot. Get here.
Yeah.
No, I don't want no cops. Oh, no cops, good.
Okay. No, I'm... Yeah, I can hear you. Yeah, I can hear you. No, I'm just on the phone with you. Okay. Maybe. Yeah.
As if this wasn't gonna take long enough.
Not sure. Yeah. Okay. Good night. Yeah, love you too. Bye. So what were you doing, Austin?
I got the ATVs.
Finally, you're contributing to this team.
What did you get?
I've got the 4 degrees.
That doesn't sound very fun.
That seemed pretty boring.
Wouldn't it suck if I like drowned and then the mission failed? No, like the water right before where we turn into ATVs, like fall into the water and drown in it.
I don't think it matters if we die, as long as we get the ATVs in.
I don't know.
We'll
see.
I'm gonna get hurt.
What is your problem?
Then don't.
Oh no!
Some sort of door malfunction.
I might have just flew out into the street.
Oh, he died.
Yeah.
Leaned against the door and it just flew right open. There are some bad drivers out there. There's some crazy ones. Gotta watch them.
That vehicle's
Are you almost dead?
Playing road
trip? Yeah, dude. There was a
there was a
door malfunction. I flew out of my vehicle.
Get your health back before you get run over.
This is the only way to stop the traffic.
And stop looking away.
Oh God!
Oh
God!
Okay.
Oh, that was terrifying.
I thought he was going to stop.
You're on the highway. It's not like you're on the road
either. Yeah, you're going to stop. Stop running back and forth and not looking.
Remember at National Convention?
Hey, you might want to find like a tow truck and just hook those both on there.
Like we're going to cross the road, and like we just ran out and didn't look at the car. And Miss Burns is like, no, no. We're like, what? Still on the road. Like, what? Stop it!
Is there a car?
No, come on!
Nice inputs.
Yeah.
Making your teachers think you're gonna die. Later.
That's always fun.
Gotta check the old phone. This mission should have lasted 5 minutes. Max. This has got to be 30 minutes long.
Same thing I said when I last met Virginia.
I'm confused.
Thought it was only going to last for like 5 minutes, but 30 minutes later, there we are.
I'm still warming up.
But you think it's a good thing?
Look at that ugly yellow
helmet.
Wait. Hold on. There might be some kind of problem there. Like a circulation problem.
Sort of erectile dysfunction.
Of some kind. Finally, you get to do your share.
I hope you get $0 fucking. You deserve $0.
There are effing dollars. Why have I not heard of this currency before?
Is it more or less than ours?
What's the conversion rate?
Yeah. How many effing dollars do I need to F? Because obviously zero is going to get me nowhere, because you said you, I hope, you get zero effing dollars. Look at that ugly yellow helmet. And him hitting the poles. Hey, drive on the, yeah, drive on those bumpy parts.
Oh my god.
You could have died there and the mission would have failed.
If I die, yeah,
be responsible and you don't die.
Yeah. Why are you wearing a black bulletproof vest? There's no one shooting at you.
Why are you being such a child? Just put on a normal helmet. Like a light blue one or something.
Why do you have the why do you have this tread on the ATV? You're on a road. That is very off-roady.
Why am I getting picked
on? Is Nick's not here?
There was a right turn arrow. You didn't turn right. Whoa, stay on the road there.
Oh, the car almost hit you.
Boy, howdy. I don't want to witness an awful death.
Witness?
Already.
Who said that?
I don't think Austin knows where he's at. Who said what? We're all in the same room, dude. You can hear us. Aw. For real. Don't crash into the water. That'd be bad. If you destroy one, it'd probably end.
Probably go faster if you
see mine is the first one there, and now there's no vehicle there, so you have to run all the way back out. Yeah. You tore your helmet off. Yeah.
You're gonna need it again. You should have brought it with you.
Yeah. I don't know why you did that.
There's probably gonna be a helmet on the next one. Somehow.
I bet he hides them in his anus.
We played so much today, I had to pay another payment for the mechanic.
You paid the mechanic $50 for today, and you paid $75
we played that much longer
for your daily utility charge.
I had my wallet in my butt.
Are you looking for a vehicle?
Keeps it from the Mexicans.
It's where I keep my produce, cucumbers and such.
That's
yes.
Nothing.
Okay.
It's where I keep my hard rubber surprise.
He's getting a Beforenchi delivered to him. One of the fastest vehicles in the game. Let's see if he will crash it or not.
I will.
You will?
Yeah.
Should have kept the helmet then.
Well, this is exciting, watching cars drive by on the highway.
Why is it behind me? How is it behind me?
It's all the way down at the four-way.
Because I'm a wizard, Harry.
You parked it in the water.
Hi, Killer 999. Sup, man? Not much. I'm just playing some GTA 5 with my friend.
You're spectating someone actually.
I'm spectating because you killed me.
I did not!
Yes, you did. You told me to go find a vehicle, so I went to go run at one of those ones parked. And I got hit by a car on the way there.
How irresponsible, you.
You don't tell your sleep-deprived friend to go do something.
Did somebody say that, or did you say that? Never mind, shut up.
I just spoke English words out of my mouth, so yeah. I said that. Don't cause damage to other people's vehicles. That's going to come out of the money that we're going to get from this job.
Yeah, don't hit and run.
And now it's raining, so now your tires are going to be slick, so...
Austin, slow down! It is dangerous!
You are speeding, good sir. Did you see that sign? It was a speed limit.
Yeah.
You will slow down. Did you put your seatbelt on?
Don't ramp into the jet area.
Probably don't see those speed limit signs on your way to jail. Delinquent.
Someone's just grumpy that they actually have to work now. And contribute.
Those are there.
For safety, Austin.
Those things are there because they pump a certain chemical compound into the air that will eventually get rid of AIDS, and you're just knocking them over.
Knocking them over.
Yeah. Wish I just once contribute something.
Oh my god.
You could have blown up right there. You hit it so hard. You dented the concrete.
I told the same thing to my girlfriend. You gotta watch out for how hard you do that.
You see him hit it right here? No, right there. Right there.
There you go.
He gets it.
You really gave a head. Did you know that George Washington had teeth made out of wool?
I guess the Elm of Demon stuff.
He pulled the nose. That's not joking. I hit it once.
Yeah. Oh, 51st. What is that, 51st dates?
No, big
guy.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I watched them all in the same day, so.
They're pretty well.
I watched them like 51st dates.
Kind of, that's the same actors in all.
Big Daddy and Mr. Deeds.
Every Adam Sandler movie has the same actors.
Happy Madison?
Happy Gilmore, Billy Madison.
Well, yeah, but Happy Madison was like the productions.
I don't know.
That's why it always confused me. I always thought Happy Madison was a movie because Happy Gilmore and Billy Madison.
Maybe they made some sort of illegitimate butt sex child and made Happy Madison.
Asexually.
Asexually only means one. Those are two different movies.
You know what? That's
hey, you're next to the ATV. Get out of your car. This one also has tread on it. You don't need to park your car. It's gonna.
Have you ever seen?
Get stolen anyways.
Have you ever seen the William Shatner roast?
Yeah.
Yeah, Andy Dick's just like, my name is Andy Cock. It's a combination of Kirk and Spock.
GTA Life 2015, thanks for the follow. Just now saw that.
Alright. Butt sex child of Kirk and Spock.
How did you get your helmet back? That's amazing.
This one's on fire.
Your helmet's on fire?
Take it off.
Did you eat spicy food this morning? And then pulled your helmet out of your anus.
Your head is on fire? You have herpes?
Back streets back. Alright.
Okay.
How many miles you got to go?
What was that? You see that?
Let's play a game called
That's where I ran over.
How many caffeine pills can I take?
Or it might be where I got rid of.
Oh, that's where you died.
Uh-huh.
Oh my god. Hey guys, you guys see where Dyson died?
What?
Did you guys see where Dyson died?
Oh, there he is.
There you go.
They actually avoid your body, that's funny.
Oh my god! No!
That just happened.
Did you just ran
well,
into
that,
my
body?
Right
over that.
See, on my screen it doesn't show a body, so everyone on the stream's like.
Ah!
That one slowed down and sped up. Oh my gosh!
Stop that. Dirty. Oh, I hope it says mission time and tells us how long it is.
It's probably a world record.
Oh no.
I mean, you big goofing off and you get something done. Sorry, people that are possibly sleeping.
Oh, man.
Yep, here we go.
caffeine ring or a caffeine pill thing?
Oh, yeah.
And you're abusing it. How shit is that?
Oh boy.
Every time someone sees that, they're just like, why do you keep caffeine pills in your wallet? To which I reply, why are you such a whore?
Why are you adopting that? Why it happens?
Why did I give you chlamydia?
I don't know. Why do my testicles still burn? I don't know. Alright.
Why am I telling you all this personal information?
Why am I telling you my medical history? Oh my fuck.
Awesome. Yeah, you're the number one.
Yeah, she's right.
Yeah.
Number
See,
two.
Now on all Snapchat. Austin's the number one.
Mm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Chandler Sharp?
Yeah.
See, Austin's the number one for her, and then Robertson's number two.
Yeah, that made
and Ian Wigger's the third one? Really?
Oh, Rachel?
Yeah. Mine are Tubes 23 and Kelsey.
Who's
I don't have two friends.
Who is?
Ian.
Yeah, I can see that.
Everybody. And then he, like, drops them all for Kaylee. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I don't think he really drops.
No. Well, yeah, true. Sure.
See, my ATV was the first one there.
My.
What?
Oh,
we're gonna watch that again.
That was on the. Oh, it's gonna be on here.
Uh huh. What happened?
It's not even happening.
We got the same amount of cash as me.
Uh-huh.
I really wish that would have said failed.
Uh huh. That was. See, I told you I was gonna crash into the water. I'm a wizard, Harry.
That is good.
You're fine, Harry.
That was perfect. That was awesome.
How does that even happen?
You're gonna make it like a funny moment to the 48-hour live stream.
God, yeah, I guess so. Yeah, I can do highlights. I'll just make mental tabs of all the funny parts, like spawning on Austin. You gonna quit the game, bro?
I ain't playing this game anymore.
You wanna go to Battlefield 4?
I ain't done with it again.
Yeah, yeah. We'll have a little podcast session. That's all. We'll just hang out right now. I need my eyes need to rest anyways. So I'm totally down for that.
Let's see. I think that's called a Bailey.
A Bailey.
Where you sit on the top of his windshield, take a dump, and slide down.
You're on the wrong side of the screen, there, buddy.
You are.
What's
you are. We're all good over here.
Just straight chilling.
Yeah, I've seen that. It gets much better.
Thanks for the audio pretty good. Oh, well.
What?
The microphone.
Well, turns out I forgot to record. Let's start over.
Oh, I'd be so pissed. Oh, you're getting shot at.
What's a gang?
Gong.
A jange?
A gong? Gong attack?
Is that like some sort of Asian penis joke?
Man, I would pay some major money to get that on my lap. Just being for real right now.
I mean, why don't you just do like 48 hours of that? Just on a loop.
I think I might literally kill someone.
Like, you know how your fingers get after they were in water too long?
Yeah.
I don't know how you, what you think it was in your...
I've seen a picture
48
of that.
Hours
I've seen a picture of that. That guy's... fingers were like that. He's just like,
oh, not his fingers. I'm saying, like, what would your dick do if it was wet for 48 hours?
It's not a compliment.
Well, still, like it's still going to be wet.
It's a little. Not as severe as not wearing a condom.
Well, yes.
All right.
Or how red would the tip of your dick be when you take that condom off?
We're having very good important science lessons here.
Discussions.
Let's get Mr. Mappet
on. That's a wonderful podcast.
Yeah.
Basically.
In the 48 hours, give her a Peruvian puff pepper. It's where you put Tabasco down your urethra.
Oh, my God.
And shoot it into her.
Oh, my God. Yeah.
It goes to her.
Yeah.
Swells up all red like a pepper.
All you need is a lot of Tabasco and probably a turkey baster. With a thin tip.
You'd have to go quick.
Oh yeah, just really shoot that down.
You just want to go.
You probably have to have someone else do it. Awkward enough.
You don't want her to know that it's in there, though. Like, you want to put it in her before it turns all red. And hope that she doesn't look at it through the entire time.
You're trying not to cry.
At the very end, she's just bawling her eyes out.
My little swimmers are just that great. I don't know.
Yeah, a doctor told me they'd be fiery for a while. Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's see. What other extremely dirty things do we know? The Mexican butterfly. Or you come in her eyelashes.
Oh my God.
That's the kind of stuff I click whenever I click categories. Come on, eyelashes. It's my kind of shit.
Let's see.
The angry pirate or something like that?
Oh yeah.
You blow your load in one of their eyes, so their eyes covered up, and you kick them in the shin, so they're hobbling.
Arr!
Like a pirate.
I think that was my favorite one.
Oh yeah.
Or you can do the Tony Danza. Let's see. You yell, "Who's the boss?" when you're about to come. And then she turns around and she's like, "What?" And you punch her in the face and scream, "Tony Danza!" Why that exists, I have no idea.
Like, one of the funniest things you can do at a party would be the Abe Lincoln.
Yes.
You get a bunch of guys to come on someone's face, trim up all your pubes, and put them on their face like a beard.
Yep. It's a classy move.
We should probably get to, like, Brant or something like that.
Yeah, I think it's also called, like, the Abe face. Except in that one, you're supposed to, like, on the girl's face and have, like, a bowl of your shea of pubes right there where she can't see it. Very counterfeit. She's like,
that would make sense.
Oh, yeah. I also like the rodeo.
Oh, yeah, this is a Christian based live stream. But I'm sure.
Yeah, but all this stuff would be good if you're married, so.
So, I mean, I'd either.
Yeah, the rodeo is where you keep a cowboy hat by it. You, of course, don't want her to see it. And then all of a sudden, your friends bust in the room. They're just like, yeah, yeah! And you jump on her back and try to see how long you can hold on.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I forget. You have to put on the hat first.
Yeah.
But anyway. It happens just like a rodeo. And it should probably be with a girl you never want to sleep with again. Usually they don't like it when your friends jump in the room.
Usually not girl.
At some point, that cat will crawl in that chair. Like, in the back of it.
You'll just hear it rip a little bit. He'll just go straight in. Because he's about to
just like taking some girl's virginity.
You're gonna hear it rip and it's gonna slide that in.
And it will bleed.
It's
profusely.
Smooth sailing from there.
No, it's not. I mean, she's gonna need a few days of recovery.
Nice, and you have Skyrim for the PS3?
Huh?
Is that what Skyrim is?
Yeah, it's for the PS3.
And then,
yeah.
Even then, a few times after that, she will cry. But then after that, it's smooth sailing. You want to hear a good story? Ask Travis about the biggest dick he's ever seen before.
I'm confused. I don't know how I was going to ask him.
It's a really funny story.
For someone to notice that.
I used to do that in class all the time. That pisses off teachers so much.
Like with guest home, yeah, I get bored easily. So I have to find something fun to do, so I just go, Cole, what's that noise? I don't know what you're talking about.
It literally stopped when you were...
Stop making the noise. I don't know what you're talking about. I was like... that noise there. I don't hear it.
I'm not hearing it. That's my bad. No.
What?
Looks like you're recording it.
Recording it? What?
Recording it.
Oh no, I'm on Clashing Clans.
You're on what now?
Clashing Clans.
There you go. I just figured you were watching pornography.
I love last night. I'm kidding. All right, I'll say.
Gotta go to sleep somehow. Friends don't finish in friends' beds.
Unless it's necessary.
Unless they're in them.
I don't know about
that. Yeah, unless you're both in the bed, then it's wrong.
Oh, sorry, Nick.
It's not good.
I think I've literally drank as many cream sodas is you have Betsy's. Today.
Yep. I usually drink caffeine free, but I gotta go with regular Pepsi so I can stay awake.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, but Bono, I am still streaming, huh?
I'm down here, Nick.
I'm over here.
Nick.
I'm over here.
Nick.
There's four people in the room, and somehow J-Dubs isn't here.
Oh, J-Dubs is here. He's touching himself in the corner. And he hasn't stopped.
Oh!
Don't you put that clothes hanger. Oh, you did.
Yep.
You did.
You can keep that.
That's gonna rust. It's gonna rust quickly.
I knew that from experience. I've told you once, I've told you a million times, those are my Cheez-Its. Get them out of there. The dog doesn't like peanut butter, that's not gonna work. Oh! Yeah, it did. That's the family vacuum.
What?
Yeah.
Ah!
You do that in school all the time. Set in glass. What is wrong with you?
That's Morris. She... Her face is so weird right now. Like, one time, me and Taylor were talking about something, and I was gonna try to do it fairly quiet, but it was like the loudest one I've ever done. It was like, ah! And Miss Morris, Jesus, what's wrong with you? It's okay, I'm just doing something over here. Private stuff. So apparently, you're not allowed to say dong in class.
Who raised you that?
Raise them dongers, boys.
Miss Morris. Because.
What, like ding dong?
Me and Taylor were talking about tanning beds. And Taylor's like, no, I don't use tanning beds. Last time I got one, I burned my.
Well,
you know. I'm like, what, your dong? And Miss Morris is like, Mark!
The boss ham, thanks for following me.
You say that again, you're going to the office.
And
what?
No, I do not have a gold trial at all.
You say if I
say... I have gold on my Xbox, I'm playing in Halo.
But now, we can go to school and talk about Dick Dick.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I love riding a Dick Dick. They're fantastic.
Look at this. Look at this chapstick. Look what it says. You want some cack on your face? Yep.
Yeah, like you keep licking your lips and somebody's like, what's wrong? Oh, I accidentally cacked on my lips earlier. I can still taste it.
That is not the golden chair. I heard that, and then it came from over here.
Yeah, I was wondering what the second sound was.
There it is. Hey, what's your Snapchat name?
Who?
It is
Stubaka97.
Huh.
I don't like that.
I don't think I have yours.
Spell it. Stubauca.
Stubauca what?
97.
97.
I think I might just change it to Stewbacca, though, because I don't think there's another Stewbacca on there.
I've already added you, so, I mean... Hopefully it'll work. Take a picture of my crotch and send it to you. That doesn't go to you.
Well...
We got bigger problems.
Homeless pal almost got me in trouble with the parentals. Because whenever I got my new phone, I texted her. I'm just like, hey, this is Mark. And apparently that's against school policy or whatever. And, you know, my parents don't know that I have this phone. And Miss Powell came up to me during registration. She's just like, you can't text me. My parents didn't hear it, so that's cool.
Yeah. If all else fails, say you were at like someone's house and you text her off of their iPod. Yeah.
Oh, they're going to find out at some point, so I was just going to tell them if they heard it.
Yeah. You bought it through your own money, right?
Yeah.
That's when I started not listening to my parents as far as them telling me what to do. Like, give me your phone. Like, no, you didn't buy the phone. You didn't buy the time for the phone. So, therefore, I'm keeping my phone.
Hi, Josh Marsh.
Whatever I want to.
I pretty much buy everything, though.
Yeah.
And they still tell me what to do, so... It happens. I still haven't received that dick pic yet.
Uh-oh.
Hey.
Maybe I sent it to the wrong person.
Yeah.
Oh, there's the dick.
Hold on.
You have to work the Zoom function.
That's not good. Sorry, I couldn't get panoramic to work on my Snapchat, so you can't see the whole thing.
It'll just have to be a series of pictures.
Yeah, I got you added on here, but there's no pic.
Huh.
But then she sneezes on your dong, so...
you know.
Huh. Not really weird.
I'm pretty sure it would just be absolutely terrible to sneeze during sex. Or if you're not wearing a jimmy, it's sneezing just explode. Damn it. You're taking plan D.
Or I'll push you down the stairs for plan C.
Do you remember that It's Always Sunny where Mac was dating those chicks who were against abortion that are really crazy in bed?
Yeah.
Then she's just like, Mac, I'm pregnant. You have to get an abortion. Yeah, she's just testing.
Have you seen the one who pooped the bed?
I don't think so.
Well, did I hear right?
Is it new?
Lance pooped his pants the other day.
Mm-hmm.
You were like crying on Snapchat.
Oh,
funny
I'm laughing
was.
So hard. Yeah.
Is it like a new one?
Like, it's kind of new, but kind of not. It's like one of the in-betweeners. It's not like a 2013 one. Well, anyway, like, you know how Charlie and Frank sleep ass to ass?
Right.
Well, anyway, they wake up in the morning and there's a poop in their bed.
Of course.
Like, this goes on for, like, weeks. So they're like, alright, who did it? Well, anyway, like, the whole episode, they're trying to figure out who pooped the bed.
Seems like on the one where they were obsessed about Thunder Gun.
Graphics are terrible.
He started saying something about, yeah, one time pooped the bed and blamed it on Charlie.
Anyway, they get the waitress back addicted, or not addicted, but like, gets her back on the old alcohol. She has a drinking problem, so.
Right.
Here, just drink this. Well, let's hold it then. Because D wants him to be more like the girls off Sex in the City. Like, you know, in classy or whatever. Anyway, she's like, here, take this Cosmopolitan. He's like, no, I have a drinking problem. She's like, well, don't drink it, just hold it. It looks classy.
Hmm, not sure what's going on. Jubear 2001.
Me and James
Earl
Jones went skinny dipping.
Getting some stuff there now.
How many followers you got in the net?
Of James.
Let me refresh it.
Oh, yeah,
91.
There it is.
Yeah.
From the scratch.
That's pretty awesome. So now if my Elgato would just work.
A lot more to Chris.
Yeah, for the gameplay.
No, look what it says. No device. It's plugged in.
Yeah.
So.
James is laying on the side.
That's
cool.
What I'm getting mad about right now.
Holding the scratch. Yeah, that's not good.
Do you have your new lady friend Snapchat?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You and her just sending them back and forth.
Cross pictures?
I mean, sure.
Yeah, I don't think she's really into that. Honestly, I don't want to date a girl that would send nudies. That's me. Like, because you remember Cassidy?
Mm-hmm.
And she's sending us pictures and she had a boyfriend.
Right.
That ain't right.
Don't mean if it's your girlfriend.
Like, yeah, but how do I know if she's sending them to me that she's not sending them to someone else?
That's where, like, the whole trust thing comes into a relationship.
Yeah.
Cole, the chick I'm talking to right now, she said she literally doesn't trust me at all. And I'm like, you have no reason to not trust me.
Right.
Like, she met me after we met each other at the square, but she said from her past relationship, she learned to not trust people.
Yeah, that's a load doing that whole bit.
Yeah.
But then again, she knows her way around a dick there.
How do you know this?
His lady friend?
No, your lady friend.
Oh, I don't know.
Are you talking about
his lady
friend? Oh, I thought you were talking about yours. I'm like, well, I don't think you've ever seen her before, like in person. And you don't want her cheating on you, but you know she's good around one.
And her uncle was telling me some stuff.
He just said it's good.
That's too far. I'm sorry. Are you still out there? Yeah. Well, I think she's pretty cute, though.
How old is she?
Old enough. I think
no, I don't have a gold trauma.
I think she's 16 or 17 or so.
I'm not sure that's old enough, Mark. 17 would be here.
I think she's... I'm pretty sure she's 17.
Or at least that's what we're going to go with.
Like 13 or something.
We round up here.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure she's 17. Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
But it's like she's so good of a person that she makes me feel like a bad person.
The good ones do that.
You know, she goes to a private school. She has really good grades. She doesn't drink or do anything like that.
I mean, that's the same way Danny is. Like, she's, like, number one in her class, like, really the smart, and I'm, like, this idiot.
It's some jerk-off that smokes pot every day.
I... No.
But anyway, I know exactly what you mean. Except, I think I'm... No offense, I'm a worse person than you are.
How are you?
I mean...
The lizard man over there.
I mean, I'm literally doing terrible stuff right now. And I'm
yeah,
tonight.
Me too. High five, air five. But that's me every day.
It's not sexual.
Oh, my God.
Things happen. Only bad thing is that I don't really want to tell her the things that I do. Here she might just be like, ew.
Well, I mean, you know, the best relationships are built off not trusting each other. That's and true. Keeping secrets. That's just being healthy.
Like,
a good amount of secrets between you two.
If we do end up together, I don't really have a problem quitting those things.
Right.